Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match is even better than the last. Ready to kick ass?
Hope so.
It's not even about the money anymore, man. I just want you guys to win it all. Show them what you got.
I will try.
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a spectacle like no other. And we shared your disappointment, ladies and gentlemen, when we told you that it was coming to an end. But nobody felt it more keenly than one Don Corneo, who has decided that a bonus match is in order! Participating in this match will be this evening's leading lights, the dynamic duo that has crushed all competition thus far, Cloud and Aaron!
Here we go. Oh, now they love us.
You're so adorable!
You're the man, Cloud! Aaron, I love you! Marry me!
The whole world, both reality and this one, want her.
Get free tonight for your entertainment! The secret star of Don Corneo's stellar stable! Enter the Hell House!
Did I really have to guess? Oh. Okay.
It's just a house.
Oh no, it's not.
It's no ordinary house.
The manifestation of pure evil versus the most badass couple this side of Midgar. Have you ever seen a fight more incredible?
Any side of Midgar, really?
You have not. No, sir, you have not. They'll be singing songs about tonight for generations to come. Keep your eyes glued to the action, ladies and gentlemen. The Cup's final battle begins now! For the battle is joined! And already
oh.
I can tell you, first orange match will not be the board.
Steady.
This battle is not the toughest of the top, the meanest of the mean.
Don't overdo it.
I'll show you what I can.
Ah, it was...
Horror of the Hell House!
Take it over.
Come out on top. Wrap yourselves in, folks, because this show is only getting started!
It's your turn!
Hang back.
Cheer salvo. I didn't think it would have anything to do with actual wildfire initially before I saw this.
It's on you.
I'm coming!
Get away!
Can you take over for me?
What?
So it's my turn? It's your turn.
House call.
Don't overdo it.
I'm coming. Tagging out.
I got this.
Go on!
Oh!
The animals are raiding from the
Why?
Sky!
Why?
It's so cute! I could die!
I had a feeling.
That is a turning point of the best Hell House! That comes to a complete death!
Oh boy. Oh, it's an orchestral composition of mixing all the regular battle themes.
No. Not yet.
Oh boy. Phase shift.
Ladies and gentlemen, what is happening?
What the?
What the?
Look out!
Go away! Go away! Shoot!
Here goes!
Let's try it from this house! You want me to find it?
Alright. Alright, Shiva. Bring the wind.
Thanks for coming to help.
Grab your coats, folks. You're gonna want to bundle up for this. We've got the Queen of Ice herself coming in for a meet and greet. What a duty. Woo! That crusty stare could strike a man dead where he stands. Maybe I'll be the lucky victim.
I gotta hit it harder. Heavenly strike.
Are these tools even legal?
Nothing about this tournament is legal.
I'll show you what I can do.
Looks like our couple's in for another
it's
round.
It's your turn.
Using the tank.
Sorry, Shiva. My cloud needs help.
Stay strong.
Ouch! That's gotta hurt. Aerith gets a double dose of neighborly hatred.
Godhouse mode. Which one? The arms. They're the only thing that aren't exposed.
Take the lead.
Alright, Shiva. Give it all you got.
Security! this high-tech home?
Much longer.
This house will make hard to put itself up to the test. Are they strong enough to pull through?
Don't overdo it.
Isn't a favorite cover is about to get a face full of flame! Is there any way to escape my heat?
I don't think so, no. Need to heal up.
And Eris is down for the count!
That's amazing for me.
Can you hear that, Midgar? Eris fans are not happy!
You okay? It's on you.
I should probably heal up first.
This one's for you! There! Go on!
Aaron
cut!
Trying to hang in there! It went the roller over! Just was half over!
Shot.
You're still doing
my
okay,
turn.
Right?
What a brutal hit by the hellhound! There's no way that didn't hurt! A heroic move by Eris, as she provides support for her partner!
Deal
with that healing win!
One more shot!
Let it wash over you! Restore you inside and out!
My turn?
This one's for you!
I got this.
What a fight.
I'll take care of him.
We did it. Thank goodness. I was about to lose it with this one. Oh, she's protecting him. We did it. We actually won.
We did it.
Yeah, not a moment too soon.
Awfully rare you showing an interest in someone. What will you do?
Looks like we're about to find out.
Why didn't you tell me you guys were gonna kick so much ass? Can I get your autographs?
There you are. I've been looking for you two. So Madam M wanted me to give you a message. She says you guys did pretty damn good, and that you should swing by her shop when you're done here. Got it? I was also hoping you might be interested in a few more matches here at the Coliseum. Big events like the Corneo Cup are pretty sporadic, but there's always action if you want to get a piece.
You're here. Good. I have everything I need to get started. Just one thing before we do. You're the Cloud, right? Cloud the Merc. I'm told you did a wonderful job helping the people of Sector 5. You have a very impressive work ethic. It's like they say, good things come to those who work. What goes around, comes around. And in ways that might surprise you.
Okay.
I'm gonna put Aerith in the most gorgeous dress you've ever seen. It'll be a real jaw-dropper. All right, now that that's out of the way, once you change, you won't be able to leave town. Are you sure you're ready? All right then, let's get started. Beauty takes a lot of work and preparation, far more than you'd know. In the meantime, let me see, let me think. There ought to be things you can only do without your friend. Now's your chance to get out and have some fun. I can tell you're already beginning to feel at home here. Though being so new to it, I assumed you still wouldn't know how to enjoy yourself properly. So I went and had a chat with Sam. He said he'd be happy to help you out.
Okay.
Hey, no one asked you to do that.
But there's so much you don't know. This is the perfect opportunity for you to learn the ways of the world and man the hell up. And that's enough of that. Aerith, come with me.
Oh boy, I can't wait to see the dress.
The dress is part of it, sure. But we'll also need to do something about that plain Jane makeup and hairdo. This is gonna take some work.
Okay. Ouch. Well, I'll see you later, Cloud.
Later, Aerith.
And I'll poke out your eyes.
Okay. You won't see any of that around here. So I guess we go talk to Sam. Possible. Oh, it's this way.
Said you'd be swinging by. Let me see if I've got this straight. You ditched your lady friend and fellow champion to have a boys' night out in Walmart? Kidding. If I know the madam, and I do, this was all her idea. I can see why. There's no denying you're skilled with a sword. But when it comes to damn near anything else, I can't help but have my doubts. Ain't nothing wrong with that. But then there's nothing wrong with expanding your horizons, neither. Seeking new experiences. Knowing the ways of this here world will help you to better protect you while you're in it. Reckon I got a few solid gigs for you. What do you say? You game?
Yeah. Why not?
That's the spirit. You have yourself a grand time tonight, Mr. Merck.
Okay, thanks. Burning thighs. Party that never stops.
I saw the new policy.
Well, guys, I'm not entirely sure how much more time I have, so. Yeah, I think I'm gonna. Oh, Chadley!
Cloud! I will go wherever my research leads me, but the success of my endeavors rests entirely upon you. Your assistance would be much appreciated.
Alright.
Cloud, I have come up with the most fascinating theory. Perhaps you can lend me your assistance in gathering data to test it? Cloud, I've registered a new summons battle intel. I need you to defeat the summon entity so I can complete the material.
Of course.
I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help. I've done it. I've developed a new material.
I am master material. I'm doing pretty good. Ah, the fat chocobo.
Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
Of course.
Get him!
Yeah.
What a shame. It was a close match. However, I did analyze and learn from your mistakes so that you can claim victory next time. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel.
So let's take a look at the battle intel and then we'll get out of here. Trigger refocus 2 times. Okay. Got it. So we'll save here and we'll be done for the day. I hope you all enjoyed and I shall see you in the next one.